Good evening, my friends. There are two beautiful reasons that bring me here tonight. Of course, it's the introduction as a living legend, but this also gives me the responsibility to stay alive as long as possible. And the second one is what happened this week, 50 years ago. I was living in Florida, very close to Cape Kennedy. My father started a dive of 1 month in his submarine to explore the Gulf Stream, a couple of days before the liftoff of Apollo 11. And Werner von Braun, who was a friend of the family, invited me with my mother to see the liftoff of Apollo 11 live in Cape Kennedy and meet most of the American astronauts from Mercury, Gemini, and Apollo. And these people changed my life completely because they were not supermen. They were passionate people. They were well-trained. They were persistent. They had a dream, and they were taking the risk to fulfill that dream. And this has completely changed my life. I would never have done Breitling Orbiter around the world, or Solar Impulse around the world, without meeting these people. And here you see that you should never underestimate the power we have on young people. We have that same responsibility as living legends of aviation, as these astronauts had on me when I was a child. The responsibility to show that it's worth all the sacrifices in the world to explore the unknown, to be curious, to discover, and to shape the world. We can shape the world. And aviation has done it in the last 110 years in an absolutely fantastic way. But we can continue to instillate that same spirit of innovation to the youngest generation, because our world today has lost the common sense. We are leaving people behind in extreme poverty. We have regions with no education, with complete absence of gender equity, with bad governance, with complete destruction of the environment. This is the field where we have to be active today. We have the power to do it because we are well known. We're a living legend. People know us, people listen to us, but they will listen only if we speak. So we have to speak up, and we have to spread this message that the technology today, the clean technologies, the renewable energies, all this new way to understand the relation with the environment can make a much better world. So this is our responsibility, and this should be our reason to continue to be living legends, and our reason to continue to use aviation to inspire people. Thank you so much, and good evening.